These niggas had 100 blogs at one point, going back and forth. And it was like, you wake up, these niggas got another fucking video, back and forth. So I'm like, damn, these niggas even got Brooklyn Carter involved at one point with this whole stealing money shit or whatever the fuck was going on. These niggas talking about murdering each other when they finally run into each other. These niggas gonna fuck up somebody's event. Luckily, it wasn't this one because these niggas really put on. It was a good look. So salute to these niggas. Oh, salute the drugs on the birth of your seed, my nigga. Congratulations. That fatherhood shit is... it's a wonderful fucking thing.
Hey, digga, this is no frills rap, not a bell or a whistle. Stripes, two texts, you can tell I'm official. Fire and brimstone, this hell I'ma give you. I'll split your grill. They gon' laugh at you when I show you that these nuts like Welvin was with you. I got magazines, I can sell you an issue. Get a subscription and stop with the subs bitching. Lose the bass, you better sound like your subs missing. Dean Malenko, I am out for the submission. No ghetto in heaven, I'm hoping you thugs listen. I ain't ran from shit, I'm leaving the plug twitching. If I crack her, she whining more than the Buzz Christian. Nigga, that's communion, leave you in ruins. End up in the cars, I'm trying to see what I'm brewing. Dominique on the brake player, the hawk of bang. You all over the street, that's really a walk of fame. I'm watching you lose, cause you don't know the rules, and you must not know what the game is.
What's up, y'all? It's your man Fat Boy checking the fuck in with another fucking recap. Witty, drugs, salute to you niggas, man. Salute to both of you niggas. It was a PG battle. Personally, I feel like it should have been on the main fucking card. This was more rivalry and had more reason to sell than any other battle on the other card. That's no diss to Wavy and fucking Twerk, but them niggas wasn't in no rivalry. So, I mean, this battle should have been on the main card to me. I don't know how it wasn't. But anyway, salute to my fucking subscribers. Salute to the first time watchers. Yo, hit that subscribe and that alert button. Like that shit by accident. Whatever. Let's jump right into this shit though. First of all, I'm a Baltimore nigga. I do not rock with DMV niggas. Baltimore niggas don't claim to be DMV. I don't even know how Prep came up with that shit. I don't know why. Must be some battle rap shit, cause it ain't no real life shit. DC niggas do not fuck with Baltimore niggas and vice versa. Them niggas don't come up here to hang with us. We damn sure don't go down there fucking with them. It's some completely separate shit. So all that Baltimore DMV shit, y'all can kill that. We don't fuck with them niggas. That being said, first impressions, I fuck with drugs. I caught this nigga battling Jack when I was trying to figure out who the fuck Jack Boy May was. This nigga making all this noise. Seeing these niggas battling each other, I'm like, this nigga's fire. This nigga need to be on PG's or URL a little more. Back at the time when I seen him, I like drugs. This nigga's fire, bro. He got some dope ass material. He a little inconsistent. I seen some other battles of his, I'm like, eh, he do as well in this battle. But shit, what niggas don't be? Like, so salute the fucking drugs. I fuck with Gwitty. Gwitty is paper. Call me Swirl Star, Snicker. I fuck with this nigga style. Fire. With the nigga delivery, his cadence. Oh my God. Nigga, I miss shit simply based on the fact that this nigga's style so fucking awkward, bro. I fuck with the nigga though. I don't know why this nigga don't get enough looks. I thought these niggas wanted to shoot the fair one. These niggas had 100 blogs at one point, going back and forth. And it was like, you wake up, these niggas got another fucking video, going back and forth. So I'm like, damn, these niggas even got Brooklyn Carter involved at one point with this whole stealing money shit or whatever the fuck was going on. These niggas talking about murdering each other when they finally run into each other. These niggas gonna fuck up somebody's event. Luckily, it wasn't this one because these niggas really put on. It was a good look. So salute to these niggas. Oh, salute the drugs on the birth of your seed, my nigga. Congratulations. That fatherhood shit is a wonderful fucking thing. Let's go into the battle though. I think round one was pretty clear cut. He snapped on Gwitty, man, in that first round. That shit was crazy. And I was thinking to myself, man, if this nigga Gwitty don't come with a round from the gods in the second, this 30 gonna be dirty. But Gwitty came out fighting in the second. He lost his fucking mind. He snapped the fucking pull the trigger, like a fucking state trooper bar. That shit was hard. He had another line right after that that was fucking with that shit escaping me right now, but Woody's second was definitely fucking fire. So at this point, I'm thinking this shit probably getting ready to get crazy because the drugs come back with another round like his first. This second round gonna be debatable as fuck, and it's gonna be hard to call this battle. But that ain't happening. This nigga drugs. Second round was short as a bitch. My drugs. My nigga, did you just jersey a second? It sounded like he did. I don't know that he did. It sounded like he did. But at least it felt like he did. The second round was kind of short. And I don't know. It's like I couldn't really give you the round because the material was good, but it wasn't crazy. So it was like it didn't even make it the way it was kind of debatable. The material wasn't crazy like the first round, but it was good. He really got into the whole the stealing shit. And you can see the nigga clapping at during Gritty's second round, like, yeah, this nigga referencing this DMV shit. We about to get right into that. Yeah, you falling right into my trap. But the second round got cut. So it's like, wherever you was going with it, like, I guess we ain't get all of it, or maybe we did, but I gave that shit to Gritty. The second round was easily Gritty to me. So now we 1-1 going into the third. And it's pretty much like, this shit can go either way, obviously. Is we gonna get another second round from Witty? We gonna get another first round from Drugs? I don't know. We didn't get either, to be honest. Witty third was okay. Sorry. He had a few dope lines in there. Again, his style's so unorthodox shit. You fuck around and miss some shit that probably was fire. But I felt like I was on pace with the nigga during his third round. It's just like, it wasn't crazy. It had enough time on it, but it just wasn't crazy. This nigga Drugs third round though, it was dope. It was fire from start to finish. It didn't have no real dry spots in it. I think this was the round where he had give him the like he had a $2 bill reference, like two bucks or like two old $2 bills or whatever the fuck the nigga was saying. That shit ain't hit at all. Nigga put that shit back. He tried to get the feel and it's like, that might have been the second order, but I don't know. But nonetheless, I still gave a third round of Drugs. His third round was pretty good. It just was short, my nigga. I wish it was a longer round to make it more decisive. So, and I'm sure in a lot of niggas' minds, that's what's gonna make this battle debatable. Because Witty had a longer round and his material wasn't terrible, it was all right. But this nigga had a short ass third, it was all good. So call that shit how you want. I had Drugs 2-1 on an edge. Don't fucking battle. I would love to see both of these niggas again. But Witty, like, these niggas don't fuck with Witty for whatever reason over at URL. They don't book this nigga enough. And Drugs, I don't know what the issue with him at URL is. Nigga was on Double Impact. I don't know if that was just the Goonies call or URL, you know, knew this going in or what the fuck. I don't know. This nigga ain't really been around like that. So it's like, I wish they would book this nigga more. But shout out to both of you niggas. Dope ass battle. I'ma leave you niggas the same way I always do. I respect the culture. I advise you niggas to do the same.